self-destructive tendencies that I have are killing me slowly, but that's fine. I like the way it feels, yeah. I like the way it feels when I think that I'm leaving, and I hurt myself to prove that I'm human. Where did I go wrong this time? If I don't wake up, I'm better off. I'll finally catch up on my sleep. I've been so lost, 3 a.m. thoughts, building a new home just for me. If I don't wake up, I'm better off. Tell me I won't be this way forever. I can't do this for much longer. Does anyone give a fuck? I don't think that's the case. I wanna be to feel, but I'm getting used to it. If I don't wake up, I'm better off. I'll finally catch up on my sleep. I've been so lost. To prove that I'm human, where did I go wrong?